Welcome back, I'm Steve Owens. I cannot believe I missed a 1-star coin. Come on. That's not supposed to happen at all. No. Phew. So you know what? It didn't matter. Hold on, anyways, though. Because the one fact, it's already been confirmed and taken and everything. But hey, I got the star coin and I was actually. Hey, hold on. Faster. And then it gets the rush in round of 5. Special edition, of course. How did I not see that one coming? Nope. Oh no. What? Oh my God. Bam, how about this? what's this? Ooh! Monster coins. I wasn't sure about how one could actually collect any of them at first, but now I know. Oh, special 5, 4. Oh my God. In any case though, about this one, it actually moves up. And it goes, it's actually quite fast. So by all means, you really gotta be on your toes. Oh man, I wasn't quick enough in that first one, however. It's not helpful if you don't have the perfect item, of course. Now I'm back at 11:10. Are you kidding me? So I want to play this level twice, just because of what happened. Not really, it was outrageous I got hit at the final moment. Ooh. But here's the nice part about the flagpole. When I hit, as soon as I actually got myself on there, all those enemies had turned into coins. Phew. I did run. So, bam. Phew. And then he goes, well, hey, it always helps when you have an item of some sort, though I can see that much. 109 seconds. Wow. Alright, and then he goes, right, so I'm just gonna call it an episode there, so you just watch it if you're new. Subscribe and make sure you actually check out all the other episodes. See you in the next one. Peace out.